That has just been chiming away. I just missed it anyway for the video. Yes, everybody, hello, I am out again. I'm out with my Uncle Nick. He's just parked the car over there. I've just come over here to do a little outro. I'm going to go and have a look at a little cottage that's around the corner that me and my Uncle Nick have had pinned for a while. I think it's been done. I don't know. I don't think it's been done for YouTube though, because I can't find nothing on it. So I'm up in Rainford, and we're going to go and give it a go. It looks wide open. It is wide open at the front, but you just don't know. I do know that it's owned by somebody, so I don't know if it's a house next door. We'll have to see. But we'll head up there now. It's just me and my uncle Nick. I'm going to go and have a look. There's not much to it. It's not going to be a big mad video like Baron Hill or something like that. I want to do it because it's out the way then. And I've done it. So I'll jump back in the car and I will see you in a minute. Hopefully. When I get in. But I just missed the chime on that bell there. Seven chimes. I tried to get the camera on quick enough. Anyway, there's my uncle Nick over there in the car. And I will see you in the bungalow. Right, everybody, we're at it now, but we've got to be really quiet. That door was open, wasn't it? The door was open.
Look at the air, isn't it?
Yeah, we can always come back and look. Can the old cobbles on the floor, everybody? Too much noise, you'll get me around the other side. What's that outside there? Little tiny bricks though.
Probably the best time to come here is when middle of the week. Yeah. When people at work.
People are out there. Because their doors are open and not there. Here we go, we're back out. A little bit of something. At least we tried, eh? He tried. Now, everybody, I'm at an OC station. This is what Lewis done a while back. My uncle Nick's just turned the car around. I've got to try and get through them freaking railings now. But I know this is private land, so I'm going to be careful. I'm going to go on the other side of the farmer's fence. And see if I can go that way. See if I can get in and under. Yeah, this used to belong to the RAS. This was an early warning station for Liverpool. At one point, They want a farmer's field now, I don't want to get into trouble. Overgrown as well, isn't it? So yeah, but this is an early warning station for the RAF. There must be a way in. Someone's been walking there. But look at the views. House hidden down there. In the trees, you see it? See those there? Sorry about the wind, everybody. See what happens. I don't know where Nick's going, if you want to follow me around or what. Oh, is there something standing down there? I've got to put my drone up, but I've just had to look at my answers, so... Look in the window for you, so you can see. Yes. I want to get in, to be honest. Wow. The way it's built. I'm on private land here, so I've got to be careful. That sun. Wow, look at that. Isn't that just something else? I just walked straight into that. Wow. Normally you can get under these, but I'm on my own, man. But I'm not on my own, man. Help. Lewis, have you seen this video? Where did you get under? Over. For your court. There's not been much to see in them, but I mean, you know. Over here somewhere, Grand Caverns. Up this way. Like. Under that. No. It's the answer to that. Building on safe, keep out. It's not trespassing now, is it? They're not putting any trespassing signs up. It's just dangerous. I heard they were supposed to be pulling these down, but these were supposed to be getting knocked down. But I don't know what the name of the place was. And Lewis can leave a comment below and let us know the proper name of it, Lewis. Oh, I'm in full view of everyone. Farm over there. Look at that sunset though, look at it. see the old like wiring with the light switch would have been at the top. See, stick it up. Just there. There's a sign that fills me full of confidence considering I've just been on the other side of that fence. How would there be loose dogs running around when it's not fenced off up here? It's a big fat whopper. No dogs running around. So we've got that. That's all it is. It used to be an RO stingy station, the RAF, an early warning station up there up the top as well. You can just see up the top there. That white building, me and my nephew just had that one as well. I knew this and the other house wasn't going to be much, but up the door, why not? But Lewis will be able to tell you more about this place anyway, because he's been up here. He actually come up here in the dark, I think he got caught. I remember rightly, him or Kelvin and one of them. The fellow was alright with him apparently. But yeah, Lewis will know more about this, so maybe Lewis can do his own video on it. So anyway, I've got to go because the alarm's going off over there. Right, yes, we couldn't get in that one. Just before I finished talking to you up there, there's like a... It looks like a porter cabin or something like that. And on the top of it, it's got a big aerial, big massive like CB aerial.
Yeah.
And then on top of a tower, like a white pole, there's a blue light going round like a police car light. And it starts going round, going in through there. That's why I come off camera. Got on the car to me over there and let's go quick.
Let's get out of
there. Yeah, but we've just been saying we're gonna come up and have a drive around in the car. We're gonna go do a good tour, aren't we?
Yeah.
And that because my uncle Nick's a very keen airbexer. He does a lot of research, a hell of a lot. Looking at that, so we're gonna go out for the full day and find somewhere. Yeah, so that'll be more fun.
Found something interesting behind Ravenhead Factory. It's looks like a big pool with a building at the back of it now. It's not near anything else.
Yeah.
And I haven't got a clue what it is, so
that'd be
something. I've zoomed in on the building.
Yeah.
And it is at the back of some sort of dam, but there's nothing near it and nothing pipework to it, so I just haven't got a clue what it is.
Have a look at that.
I've just seen it now.
Yeah, we'll go up and have a look at that.
Yes.
Well, we spotted a cracking hotel for me to do as well. Down in Lake, was it?
Droitwich.
I want to go down and do that with the Dark Coast. I haven't even told him yet I found it, so he's probably watching this video. He's probably found out now. But yeah, there's a big hotel down there that I've spotted. I'm going down to Birmingham next month. Beginning of next month.
I could run it down there in the car there, down there.
Down to Birmingham?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm staying though, you know, for two nights.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm staying in the hotel and that. So we're gonna do loads down there, got a mansion and all that down there for you. And high rise.
But, you could have a day out in a certain area.
Yeah.
Well, I found all these things for you as well, the old RAF camp from 1945 that closed at Bentwick Church. Showing you the buildings and so we could go there and all, and I can do that. And maybe go down to, if you can get access to the Drake Law cabins.
Yeah, it might be a tour, that don't mean it.
It could be a tour, but I mean, even that, if you can take your camera in and explore it.
Yeah.
Because there's, it looks endless to me, them.
It's massive, some of it's not even been opened yet.
Massive.
They haven't even opened it themselves. But I've got loads to do anyway. I've got some stuff coming up this week.
It's quite interesting.
Yeah. So anyway, I've got that for now. We might find something on the way back home now. Might even take me home now. So if you do, we'll stop and I'll go again.
Yep.
I only brought my camera because we were having a family barbecue and that. My drone, and I put my drone up in the garden, and I said, that's dead. So we can't use that now. So we're going to come up here and have a look at these with me for a while. So I'll be ready to come up. Anyway, I'll leave it there because we haven't got anything else at the minute. Stay safe, take it easy, hit the like button. I know there's not much to do this, but hit the like button, stay safe, and I will see you all again very, very soon. Say goodbye, Uncle Nick.
Goodbye.